Welcome back, Linux enthusiasts. Ubuntu Budgie 23.10. One of the first things you'll notice is the Trash Applet. It's now an integral part of your desktop, making it a breeze to access and manage your deleted files. Say goodbye to digging through menus to recover something you accidentally deleted. Ubuntu Budgie 23.10 introduces Magpie support, which is a big deal for the future. This behind-the-scenes magic is all about compatibility with Wayland, an advanced display protocol. With Magpie, the desktop runs smoother even if you're not familiar with all the technical details. When you need to do something that requires special permission, you'll see a dialog. Now this dialog are more informative. You'll know exactly what action is being requested, plus you can resize them keeping things neat and tidy. Have a laptop? Then you'll appreciate the improvements to the battery indicator. It's not just about showing you how much power you have left. Now you can easily switch between power profiles, whether you want to balance settings, power saving mode or a maximum performance. The system tray, that area where you see icons for various apps, has received a makeover. It now follows the status notifier specification, which is a fancy way of saying it looks better, works better, and is ready for future upgrades. Icons now scale properly, text is clearer, and everything just looks sharper. Ubuntu Budgie 23.10 isn't just about the big changes. There are plenty of smaller tweaks that make your daily experience more enjoyable. For example, you can now add the Budgie menu to your panel via settings. Searching for apps is faster and more reliable. Plus, your desktop look and feel subtly enhanced with a touch of green. If you want to customize your desktop, the Control Center is your go-to place. In this release, it receives numerous updates and bug fixes. Everything from applets to settings have been refined, ensuring a smoother and more pleasant user experience. Customization is a big part of the Ubuntu Budgie experience. With this release, you'll have access to new themes and icon sets. It's like giving your desktop a fresh coat of paint. Choose from various styles to make your desktop truly yours. New to Ubuntu Budgie? Budgie Welcome is there to help. It's your first point of contact, offering tips and guidance to make your experience better. This release includes improvements in the Dropbox installation process and a fresh new look called Fluent. If you're using Raspberry Pi, you're in for a treat. A beta image is now available for Ubuntu Budgie 23.10, ensuring a fantastic experience on this versatile platform. When it's time to upgrade, here are some tips to ensure a smoother transition. Backup. Always backup your important data. Install updates. Make sure your system is up to date. Snapshot. Take a system snapshot.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Create an image. PPAs. If you use PPAs, check their compatibility with the new release. With these tips, you can enjoy a hassle-free upgrade to Ubuntu Budgie 23.10. Ubuntu Budgie 23.10 Mantic Minotaur is all about enhancing your desktop experience with new features, improved performance and enhanced user-friendliness. This release sets the stage for a fantastic Linux desktop adventure. Whether you are a new user or a long-time fan, this release has something for everyone. Explore, customize and enjoy the world of Ubuntu Budgie 23.10. If you find this video useful, please like, share and subscribe.